What do you? I don't know.
All right. So leave it in there. So we're seeing the image of the flame in Jeff's hand, but to the left of his hand is the image of the actual image of the flame. I've got a diffraction grating in front of the camera. So we see this part shifted off to the side. That's not the real flame. This one is. And then we should see the other image off to the other side through the diffraction grating. And that's what we're looking at when we are observing the spectra in our setup.